Seattle Storm and Washington Mystics, free WNBA Pick 4, Saturday, July 30th. I'm Ramon Scott of tonyspicks.com. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Free picks every day here on Tony's Picks. Click on the link below. Head on over to our website, tonyspicks.com. There you'll find our premium picks on major sports each and every day. Use the promo code TONYT at checkout to save 20%. Off all premium pick packages. Take a look at our handicapper leaderboards and see who's hot, and then get signed up. All right, let's take a look at this one now between the Storm and the Mystics. This one goes off early, noon Eastern, 9 Pacific on ESPN. It's a big one. These two teams are going to play Saturday and Sunday to close out their series. They're both 18-11 coming into this one, but man, the Mystics got a lot going for them, and the Storm are playing on their 9 a.m. body clock. So let's see what happens. The Mystics have 1-3 straight. They're a team you like to have, right? They're 19-10 against the number 10-19 to the under. They beat Dallas 87-77 on the road on Thursday. They're 5-0 against the spread in their last six, 8-1 to the number in their last nine. So they did lose the game to Seattle back on June 23rd, 85-71. Bird was great in that game. Magbigor was great in that game. The Storm really did a number on them. But the Storm right now, they've lost 3 of 4, including at Connecticut, 85-71 on Thursday. They're 1-6 against the spread as a dog this season, 4-12 their last 16 on the road to the number. So yeah, the two best defensive teams in the league, ratings-wise, points-wise, however you want to look at it, I think we all can agree to that. Now, look, the Storm have Tina Charles now. She's a big factor. Gabby Williams can be a big factor in this game, but Shakira Austin of the Mystics, you know, she is going to be such a great player, and she's already a very strong defender. We know for Brianna Stewart of the Storm and Elena Deladon, they've already had great matchups. It's one of the best matchups in the league. Now, Deladon rested the last game, so she's going to try to play both these games back-to-back. Makes me think that, you know, if Seattle's going to get one of these two games, which one is it going to be? I'm trying so hard to get on Seattle on this game, but just so many things seem to point against them. But, you know, this game has rarely been close over the years. In fact, 8 of the last 10 games have been, if you factor in the spread, been decided by double digits. So I don't know if that really helps Seattle too much. Now, both teams are kind of mediocre offensively, numbers 8 and 9 in the offensive ratings. So for me, I'm going to go under 155 in this game with the Storm and the Mystics. Everything points to the Mystics. I am trying so hard to get on Seattle right now. I just can't do it because of all those factors. But with Charles, I think Seattle's got a big chance to do some things. Right now, people are starting to say they're a little bit overrated. I want to get on them right now, but man, the Mystics are a team that you'll love to have a ticket on in your back pocket. Seattle's failed 2 of the last 8 against Washington, and the series has gone under in 4 straight. So we'll see what happens on Saturday. All right, head on over to our website, tonyspicks.com. Use that promo code TONYT at checkout. Save 20% off all premium pick packages. For tonyspicks.com, I'm Ramon Scott.